Name and Minecraft in the back step. We'll do something in the future. So it will. Let's just. Wait. How are we gonna need these? So get this. Okay, and you also need some sand. You only need both of these blocks. So, place the crafting table down. And you see that? That's a little cool, right? You get this. And if you craft it like this, you'll get a workbench or a. Let's do it right next to this one. And you should get. Oh no! Boom, boom, boom. No, I'm going to build. You get the build. It's cool. And yeah, so yeah, these are basically just things that you need. Okay, this is just something cool. This is a stamp. Keeps you speed and haste. And this is a piece stamp. Okay, that's what that does. What do we have? Mine's pretty fast. It smelts it. So when we have these, can't put that on. Okay. I kind of like these. So you know how you really actually have to smelt these? Instead of that, just give you fingers. How cool is that? It's, smelting fingers. When you do shift, it will. Okay, what does it do? That doesn't really do anything. This looks cool. And the axe. Let's see what it does. It should give me. Oh, it deals 10 hearts to anything. ending. Oh, why couldn't I have done that instead? You know what? So let's just go with what the death is. Yeah, and that's. I think since these are actually carried on a stick, then you right click them. Put that on. It gives me water breathing for as long as I have it. Slime helmet. Wait, can it? Does it do what I think it does? What is an RMB? What does that mean? What is it? It is cool. I don't know how to use it. It gives me whatever you call this. And lastly, we have for this video, we have this thing. So say like you're hungry. I'm going to upgrade. That should be everything for this video. Because I'm making separate videos. And